The most incredible thing about Kiawah Island is how accessible our wildlife is. No matter where you walk, no matter where you travel, there's wildlife all around us. And the most important thing is that people understand how to behave, how to interact with our wildlife. Alligators are one of those things that can be seen throughout Kiawah. We have over 500 alligators, and they're in every single pond on this island. All different size classes, from alligators that are 11 to 12 feet long to little hatchlings that were just born a few months ago. Most important is not to feed the alligators. Alligators, once they're fed, learn to associate people with food and actually may approach someone looking for additional food, and that is really dangerous. They can be found crossing bike paths, even crossing a street. What you want to do is, if you see an alligator, give it a wide berth. Never walk between an alligator and the pond, because if an alligator feels threatened, he needs to escape into the water. So what you want to do is maintain a distance. We say about 60 feet, but the wonderful thing about Kiawah is that we've created all of these overlooks and bridges so that you can safely stand on a deck or on a bridge and look down and see those alligators swimming. And you don't need to worry about if you're too close. So always maintain that distance, because they can lunge very quickly. So take joy in the way that our alligators naturally behave on Kiawah, and watch them from a distance.